अस्सलाम वालेकुम ग्रेड फाइव स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, इन द प्रीवियस वीक वी हैव डन सम फ्रैक्शंस. टुडे वी विल रिवाइज एंड डन ऑन द नोटबुक. ओके, एक्सरसाइज 3B, पेज नंबर 48. वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. ड्रॉ पेयर्स ऑफ डायग्राम्स. पार्ट ए, 1/5 और 1/12. 1/12 or 1/5. First we will take 1/5 or 1/12. Of means multiplication. It's 1/10. So we have to draw a table, draw a diagram. Total 10 parts and one is colored. The second one is the same, but if we rearrange the fractions, the answer will be the same and the diagram will be the same. Okay students, come to the next question number 9. Complete the rest of the parts of question number 8. Question number 9, write statements of these diagrams. They have given us the diagrams, we have to write the statements. Look, first diagram means total 4 parts, one is colored, 1/4, and this is total parts 12 and one is colored. How much we will multiply with this fraction to get the 1/12? It's 1/3. The statement is 1/4 multiplied by 1/3 is equal to 1/12. Part B, 1/2- is equal to 1/8. They have given us these two diagrams. It means we will multiply 1/4 with 1/2 to get 1/8. Okay students, now question number 10. Draw diagrams to match these multiplications and write their products. Part A, first 1/2 into 3/4. It's mean 1/2 or 1/3/4. First we will make the diagram 1/2, this. Then we will multiply 3/8. Then draw a diagram. Total 8 parts, 8 and 3 are colored, 3/8. Part C, 1/3 multiply 1/4. 1/3 means 3 parts, 1 is colored. Now we will multiply 1/12 and we will make the diagram of the product. 1/12 parts, 1 is colored. Question number 11 is the same like 10. You have to do it by yourself. Now question number 12. Find the products. Very easy and very simple. 1/9 into 2/3. 2 ones are 2. 9 threes are 27. 1/8 into 5/6. 1 fives are 5. 8 sixes are 48. Complete the rest of the parts of question number 12. Okay students? Question number 13. Solve these multiplications. They are also very simple. If they will cut with any table, first we will cut them and then get the answer. 1/12 into 4/7. 4 ones are 4, 4 threes are 12. 1/3 into 1/7 means 1/21. 1/14 into 3/4. Solution, 1/14 into 3/4. 3 ones are 3, 14 fours are 56. Complete the rest of the parts of question number 13. Question number 14. Draw and write products. 2/3 into 1/4. 2/3 means I have drawn the diagram. 2 by 3 multiplied by 1/4. 2 ones are 2, 3 fours are 12. 2 ones are 2, 2 sixes are 12. 1/6. We can cut 2 and 4 in the start. The answer will be the same. It's mean total 6 part, 1 is colored. Part D, 5/6 into 2/3. Look, 2 ones are 2, 2 threes are 6. 5/3 multiplied by 1/3. 5 ones are 5, 3 threes are 9. Total 9 parts, 5 are colored. Question number 18. Complete the rest of the all parts. They are very simple and very easy. Okay, students? Question number 18. Verify distributive law by using brackets. As I have told you, distributive law means that if there are two fractions or three fractions, if we will rearrange them, the answer will be the same. Look, three fractions. First, we have draw brackets on 1 by 2 into 1 by 4. The answer is 1 by 8. Then we will multiply with 1 by 5. It's 1 by 40. Look, now I have put the brackets on 1 by 4 into 1 by 5. The answer is 1 by 40. Now, 1 by 2 into 1 by 5 into 1 by 4. The answer is 1 by 40. Distributive law says that rearranging the numbers of fractions, we get the same answer. Now complete the rest of the parts. Okay, students? They are very simple and very easy. Okay? Question number 19. Solve to the lowest term. Whole numbers. 5 to the 10, 10 plus 2, 12 by 3, 12 by 5 into 3, 12 multiplied by 3, 36, divided by 5, 5, 7 is 35 plus 1, 7 whole number 1 by 5. Look, I have done one more for you. First, cut them into simplest form, then cut it if they are cutting, then yes, whole number. Part H is also I have done for you. It's very simple and very easy. Okay, students, complete exercise 3B on your book and notebook. Okay, students, keep smiling. Allah Hafiz.